Example 3.22. It is known that the roots of the equation x cube minus 6 x square minus 4x plus 24 is equal to 0 are in AP. Find its roots. So very easy this one. So first of all, given the value. So given x power 3 minus 6 x square minus 20 minus 4x plus 24 is equal to 0. There is a cubic root of equations, cubic root of equations. So again, let us consider the root. Let us consider the root BAP. Let us consider the root. So B in AP, that is the, let us assuming, let us assuming roots is a minus d, a comma a plus d, that is the AP roots. Next, to find out the value of summation 1. So summation 1 is, that is equal to the sum of the roots a minus d plus a plus d is equal to minus b by a. That is the formula b by a, beta's formula number 1. So which implies that a minus d plus a plus d is equal to minus b. First one a, a is equal to 1. Next b is equal to minus 6. C is equal to minus 4. Next d is equal to 24. So that is equal to minus half into minus 6 divided by 1 is equal to 6. So minus d plus d cancel. A plus A plus A. So 3 times of A is equal to 6. Then A is equal to 2. So A value, we get the A value. A is equal to 2. Next going to summation 2. Summation 2 find out. So summation 2, that is equal to the first root, second root, second root, third root. A minus D into A plus A into A plus D. Next to plus A minus D into A plus D is equal to this one B by A. Next one C by A. That is the formula C by A. So next which implies that this one inside multiplication A square minus AD. Next one A square plus AD. Next one A plus B, A minus B. That is called A plus B, A minus B is equal to A square minus B square. So A square minus D square, that is equal to C. C is equal to minus 4, A is equal to 1. So minus 4 divided by 1, that is equal to minus 4. Next, so cancel to AD. So minus AD plus AD cancel. A square 1 time, A square 2 time, A square 3 times. So 3 times of A square, which implies that 3 times of A square minus D square. So that is equal to minus 4. Next 3 into A is replaced 2. 2 the whole square minus D square is equal to minus 4. This one 2 the whole square 4. So 4 into 3 is equal to 12. So 12 minus D square is equal to minus 4. D square is equal to minus 4. Next, minus D square is equal to minus 4 minus 12 is equal to minus 16. So minus minus cancel. D square is equal to 16. Then D is equal to plus or minus 4. So we get the common ratio is two numbers. The first number D is equal to 4. The second number D is equal to minus 4. So first of all, let us take the case number 1. So first case, A is equal to 2. A is equal to 2. That is the value, A value. Next, D is equal to 4. The roots of the equation is A minus D, comma A. Next, A plus D. So 2 minus 4, comma 2. Next one, 2 plus 4. So is equal to minus 2 plus 2, 6. The first one. The second one is A is equal to 2, the same value, but D is equal to minus 4. So 2 minus half into minus into 4. Next 2. Next 2 minus 4. So this one 6. 2 minus 2. So therefore the roots are the first one minus 2, 2, 6, and the second one 6, 2, minus 2. We get the answer.